We're talking with Kyle Yasgar from Sioux Falls Roosevelt High School, your Class A champion at 160 pounds. Kyle, congratulations on the championship. How does this one compare to your previous championships?
This one was hard-earned, and I fought my way up to it the whole time. You know, last time it was hard-earned also, but I came in this year ranked first, and, you know, I wanted to keep the ball rolling. And I went undefeated in South Dakota, and, you know, there's a couple guys at the tournament that didn't. That were undefeated and got beat, and I didn't want to be one of them guys, so I just kept the momentum rolling and, you know, did what I did best.
The Roosevelt program has definitely been on the upswing the last couple of years. You've been a big part of that. You know, Sioux Falls wrestling, are you guys the premier program now in Sioux Falls?
I don't know about premier, but, you know, I'm in the wrestling room every day, and I know the blood, sweat, tears these guys put into it, and I don't think anybody else works that hard.
Talk about the weekend you had getting to this championship match. Obviously, you talked about the tough road to get here. Your previous matches, you had a tough semifinal match. Take us through that one.
Colby Cost, he's a tough kid. I feel like I didn't wrestle all that great that match. I could have wrestled a little better, but as far as I'm concerned, I won, and that's all that really matters. I just went out there, wrestled the best I could, and turned out well.
Kyle, congratulations.
Thank you.
Kyle Yasgar from Roosevelt High School. Here's the third championship, this time Class A, 160 pounds. I'm Steve Toom reporting for South Dakota Public Broadcasting.